Don't be a boob. For more videos like this one, please subscribe to this channel.
Bad news, but he doesn't like to handle surprises. Well, that's exactly what Wednesday afternoon brought when Nick Saban tested positive for COVID-19. The head coach was immediately sent home to self-isolate, but continued to run practices and meetings from the remote location. Alabama, in accordance with the SEC guidelines, secured three negative tests, all 24 hours apart. The final one coming this afternoon. I spoke with Nick Saban since he's arrived at the stadium. I said, Coach, did you have that good feeling in your stomach when you got back around your guys? He said, honestly, I really didn't. It was not a good feeling to not be around my players. Pretty honest moment from a coach who almost missed his first game ever in his 40-plus years of coaching.
Well.